Hello, mulishani bonse, ishina liandini nebo Natasha, ndefu makuka bungwe, akaitwa Copper Road, Zambia. I'd like to speak about the impact of the COVID pandemic on family planning for young people in Zambia. First of all, we have seen changes that are most likely going to affect family planning or access to family planning services. We are more likely to see less new users of family planning because there are less demand creation activities happening, which are encouraging people to come to the facility to take family planning. Secondly, COVID is the current priority of the health systems all around the world. What that means is that some of the family planning staff are being taken to do COVID-related activities and less doing family planning activities. So they are being taken to do more screening and other things to help with the pandemic and less on family planning. How this pandemic will affect our ability to do our job is that we will not be able to do our job because, one, we can't do trainings, we can't do workshops, we can't do outreach activities, we can't do road shows. We are also not able to connect with our target beneficiaries because most of them are not using the internet and they don't have smartphones. So we can't even move digital because it's just not accessible. So that is some of the impact that the pandemic has had on the ability for me to do my job. How we can protect access? Well, my recommendation is that family planning needs to be a priority. It needs to be added to the benefits packages that families are receiving during this pandemic. Family planning centers need to remain open so that even as we use radio, which we have adapted to do, we can still direct people to the health facility and the facility will stay open and will still take family planning. Lastly, my recommendation is that youth-led organizations and young people and everyone needs to adapt and change in order to remain relevant because family planning is still important and is still a priority during a time such as this. Thank you.